What does the author's use of the prison symbolize